The land that the Most High promised Shem's descendants, the Israelites, was Canaan, which we can also call the land of the blacks. The land of Canaan, which is modern day Jerusalem, was on the continent of Africa. It wasn't until 1859 that the man-made Suez Canal was constructed to separate Jerusalem from Africa, further distorting the truth about the origins of the people in the Bible.